Oh my god, I forgot about this one. This one takes forever to do.
Hey, it's cozy in here.
Scooch up, homie. Yeah. Scooch over here.
Scooching in that crazy dude? Oh hell no, that nigga stink.
Get over here. I don't bite.
That ain't what I heard. All cannibalistic and shit.
Frank, what you been telling him?
I say what I see, homie. You dig on man meat.
Rumor and hearsay. Long way to go. I'd get comfortable.
Alright, nigga, but don't try nothing.
How far is it? In this thing? About 4 hours. Shit. Your operation, Slick.
Shit, if you alright driving, I'ma catch up on some sleep.
Go for it.
It's alright being the boss. Meant to be running things, but this fool's sleep.
Yeah, I'll be asleep when your ass stop talking, nigga.
Wow, this thing is gonna take forever in.
Hey man, what that other dude? The dude that creeped on that dude.
Michael, his creeping days are done.
Well, what you mean? He stopped creeping?
No more creeping for him.
He like retired from creeping.
From everything.
That's funny, cause like the boy Frank didn't mention shit about that. And as a matter of fact, I don't even know the dude. But considering the mutual acquaintances we got, I would have liked an invite to the retirement party.
There weren't no party.
No party?
I use the term retirement euphemistically.
Homie, for a dude that kills dudes and eats dudes and fuck dudes, you talk fruit.
It's unconfirmed.
What's unconfirmed? The fact that you talk stupid or the fact that you do some messed up shit? Or where the other dudes at? Like, maybe he's dead.
The last one.
Oh, shit, man. Fuck. Do Frank know about this?
I don't know if Franklin knows, but let's just let him sleep.
Okay, sorry about this, guys. I gotta check if this thing's recording. I'm real paranoid about this going wrong now. Just give me a second. Okay, good, it is recording. It doesn't look like it's dropped any frames. So that's good news. That's really good news. Okay, close that. Okay, back in... I have a BenQ, a BenQ monitor as my gaming thing, so.
But you know, he wasn't a good guy, he made out.
That dude was a killer, a thief, a liar, and irritable as shit.
Yeah, a liar, above all else, a fucking liar.
Homie, you sound like some bitch he ain't called, like, he lied to me.
I am some bitch he didn't call for 10 years.
Fuck, man, he fucked you. The fucker got fucked. Damn, he fucked the fucker himself.
Two.
Shut up.
Man, the first time's always special. I hope he was gentle with you.
Enough of that. Enough about me fucking. I don't do that. As a rule. Maybe when I got to LS, I was a little overwhelmed by the place. I got a little out of control. But that ain't who I am, for the most part.
For the most part.
Brad is our boy back from the dead.
And Michael killed him?
Michael got him killed. He died when Michael faked his death. I thought...
Oh god, my face itches. Ugh!
...was in the pen, when actually Brad was in
I like
the
this.
Ground, and Michael was in hiding.
And now Michael's dead and it's all okay?
Michael's current condition is unconfirmed. I said that.
Oh god, I need to scratch my face.
It's cool because of this Brad dude who died whenever.
Yes.
Man, I thought you and Michael were tight.
So did I.
Okay, that make a lot of fucking sense.
It's a lonely old road, ain't it?
Lonely? Hey, I couldn't say. I mean, not really. A road's a road. It ain't got abandonment issues.
Truckers on the blacktop making do.
I don't need to make do. I need to make snaps on these rides.
Sure. Yeah, the time will come. It's what happens before we get paid is what? Franklin's asleep. Just me and you.
What you trying to say? You want me to jack you off or something?
Jesus, no. God, no. Of course not. Unless...
Man, you's a sick fiend.
Fiendin' for some friendship.
Friendship? Right, whatever, man.
It's just... Truckers are
symbol in this country. And a part of its mythology, like cowboys, gangsters, hobos, gangbang.
Truckers are about the unsexiest myth I ever heard. Apart from hobos. Maybe tied with hobo.
Freedom. Loners in the night. You know what truckers do?
Cut up women and get other dudes to jack them off. Come to think about it, aside from not lugging freight around the country, you got about all the necessary prerequisites for a fine career in hauling.
No shame in that.
If you don't want to get paid or enjoy human contact.
Money's bullshit. So is friendship.
All right. I see you still touching.
Yeah, more of them. Yeah. Yeah.
You work for him? He's a kind of figurehead. Puppet, if you like.
With Devin Weston's hand up his ass.
Right up to the elbow.
That dude, real shame.
Ooh, it's repulsive. But, well, once he's paid us, he can be whatever we want him to be.
What you want him to be?
I want him to be someone who understands that all the money in the world can't save him from a nasty guy who thinks he's an asshole. Frank didn't exactly travel in similar circles.
Nah, I mean the creeper.
Michael? Ha, yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, you know.
Sorry, I don't want to reminisce. Your wounds ain't healed.
You such a delicate little bitch, ain't you? Where your pussy at? What you got in there?
Screw you.
That's good. Let it out, homie. Go on, let it out. Vent.
The turd was probably playing me.
Whoa, what the?
Oh, shit, what's happening?
Wake up, you dozy motherfucker. One time was on the ride.
What you gonna do, old fearless leader?
Okay, shit, I got an idea. Keep driving. I'm gonna take the tricked out JB-700 and get rid of the tail. Man, Molly said there'd be some hardware on board. Shit, we'll see.
Hey, take this headset.
Jesus. Sorry there, buddy.
Hook the trailer. Hook it back up.
Man, let me see if I can split them up.
Alright, we good, you old clumsy motherfucker.
Jesus Christ.
That's a good thing I told your dumb ass about that shit.
That was stupid. Keep shooting. Now this thing's kind of damaged.
Hey,
Shut up, Trevor. Oh my god! I knew that was gonna happen.
Wow. One shot doesn't even hit anything, I think. It scares her off.
What a bitch.
Alright. Oof, excuse me. Shut up, Trevor. Come on. God dang it. Does this game have an algorithm that makes them jump into my face? God almighty. I'm gonna fail because that guy hit me. We're gonna be fine. I wanna see what'll happen. Oh, made a mistake.
Mr. Clinton, where are you?
We're coming up to GO8. Man, the cops is all over us. They slowed us down some.
That's not surprising. The insurance companies have been pressurizing them to find you since the studio break-in.
Is it shooting like shotgun rounds or what? Here we go.
Hey, I'm gonna speak to the legal counsel one.
There's blood. Like, are you all right? And
hello, Franklin.
Yeah, where Devin at? Somewhere meditating or ripping somebody off?
In light of the drama your efforts caused, we felt it was not perhaps the best idea for you two to be seen together for a while.
Where's the money?
Oh, great.
He is one of the most brilliant investors the world has ever known. He's obviously a maverick, but he's also rigorous in his research.
Yeah, he may be brilliant. Look, let me be the first to tell you. He ain't gonna fall in love with your ass. Now, where the fuck is my money?
The best thing that could have happened to you in the situation has happened. He is going to hold your money, invest it in his alpha fund, and make funds available to you at a time as the transfer will not induce any undue attention.
Which is a polite way of saying I'm getting robbed? Are you fucking kidding me?
That is the short-sighted and frankly immature way of seeing things, Mr. Clinton. Let's go.
It's true. Fantastic. Little rip off.
Franklin.
What's happening, Lester? Hey, look, you seen Michael? Man, the contact he set me up with is holding out on the payment, dawg.
Let's see. His phone is offline. His credit cards aren't active. This is aberrant behavior. Last usage is for a flight to North Yankton. There was a signal from his cell back in Los Santos, but now nothing.
Damn. Is he in the city, dawg? Shit, he could be in trouble, huh?
I don't know, but it's worth speaking to Trevor. Most likely he was with him in the Midwest. I'll get him to come see you.
Shit, all right, homie. Look, send him to my aunt's crib, all right?
Huh. All right, then. How far away is that? I'll meet you to do shit later. How far away is the safe house? 5 miles. Can I cut through? Yes. Yes, I can. At least that's what it looks like. Wow, this could go badly. Don't care. Just do it anyway. This could go really badly. I hope that's not it. What I'm seeing in front of me. Come on. I hope I don't run into it at any point. Okay, let's see. Uh-oh. Oof, that was close. Uh-oh. Go back around. Unless I hit something. All right, here we go. Back up. Ugh. Well, that was close. Ooh. That was really close. Alright, let's see if I hit the intersection yet. No, I still got a bit of distance. Not until I intersect with the street, I think. Here we go. I think I cut down on time. I like to think I did. Why not just cut through here? See, I shaved off even more time. Uh-oh. Yeah, whatever. Already halfway through the damn thing anyway. This seems like less of a good idea and more of a terrible mistake. Okay, almost to the street. Come on. And we made it. Nah, I might as well just take the bend. Uh-oh. Somebody's eating bacon early. Fine, I guess it doesn't want me to take the fast way. Whoa! It's too late. Ow. Dude! Run me over once, I steal the lady's car. Run me over twice, I steal your car. Come on, make the turn. Come on. All this just because I wanted to get to my house. I should have just called a cab. Holy crap. How does a car run like such garbage? Why was I burning? My health was just draining. Another turn chop. Oh, I gotta school your ass. All right, let's get some good clothes on. Let's go with that. Yep, that'll work. This glass is fragile. Don't know why they don't have, like, bulletproof glass or durable glass or something. Come on. Whatever, I don't even care anymore. It was a nice car. Keyword being was. Uh-oh. I forget how nice this game looks. That's supposed to come out on PC, too. Oh boy. Poor Franklin.
Look, how about this, man? Calm down. It was funny at first, man. I made a mistake. Unfortunately, man, you failed. It was fun, all right? I apologize.
I accept your apology.
Oh man, that suit's all wrecked.
Right? Yeah, I fucking gotcha. Oh, fuck, no, I'm not funny. Fucking asshole. Oh, fuck. I had a difficult childhood.
Man, you all right?
I'm just fucking on edge, you know? Look, I love you, right? But I would have.
Lester said you had some information for us about Michael.
Michael. Fuck Michael, I hope he's dead.
Man, I know y'all two, man. Come on, man. You two had beef before, but what the fuck happened in North Yankton? Somebody pinched him, man. Who?
Friend Ron met these Chinese assholes. They're from Yangshan in China. We had some problems. They mistakenly thought Michael was a human being and kidnapped.
Yeah, and now it looks like they're holding him somewhere in the city.
Yes.
Come on, bro.
Well, go fuck yourself. You want that piece of shit, that's your fucking business, all right? He's dead to me, all right? And chances are, if and when I see him, he's gonna be dead to everyone else as well.
Hey, come on, bro. Don't do that.
You're pushing your luck, pal.
Jeez. Jesus.
Hey, it's me.
What did Trevor say?
Michael's being held by a Chinese crew because of Trevor.
The irony isn't lost. I'm sending you an app for your phone, but Michael's cell just came back online. This will track its signal. It'll work better the closer you get. Be careful.
Sure.
Uh-oh.
I told you, he ain't Mike Gila.
Don't try to persuade me, you nut lover.
He's laughing at you, you fucking idiot. You're making a mistake.
It costs a lot of money to track you down. I record every favor I could in the Midwest. And then you kill several good men. Good day, huh?
Good day. Good fucking day to you.
Kill him. Trevor Phillips isn't coming.
Whoa, 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 whoa. No, hey, hey, hey. Let me down.
I said, okay, thank you. Crap, I'm looking at it too hard. Come on.
Hey, he's in there somewhere. How'd you get in?
Oh god! Get out of the fire, get out of the fire, get out of the fire! Okay, third person it is then. God, this isn't working so well. Franklin does not control well. Probably because his shooting is garbage. Yeah, his shooting is garbage. Oh, God. He fell in a food grinder. Uh-oh. Come on. There we go. Come on, reload faster there, Michael. Boop. There we go. Can you get yourself down? Clear the corridor, then we'll get out of here. You need to tell me twice. Damn, how many of these fuckers are there?
You want to enter?
Bam. Oh, I lost everything. Hey there. Get back up, get back up. Of course they are. Whoops. Come on, man.
Yeah, whatever.
Excuse me.
Trev, this guy Brad, man.
I know what you meant. I made a judgment call. I don't know if it's the right one. I did what I thought I had to do. I had a young family, Franklin. I was running with a crew of crazy motherfuckers with nothing to lose. I saw it out. A future for me, for my family. I took it.
You took it? Man, you burned every motherfucker you've ever known.
It was that or die. Look, I know it sounds cold. I don't expect you to understand it. Not yet, but you will. When you got ties of your own. Just give. You just can't run anymore.
All right, man, look. You watch your back, all right? When Trevor finds out you're still alive, I don't know what the fuck he gonna do.
Don't worry about Trevor. You're not gonna get near me. Hey, you watch your back.
Oh, it ain't me he coming for. We straight. It's you, dog. It's you.
Ah, damn it. Well, I did everything except for the accuracy. Dude, you still look like garbage. Oh, wait, did that heal me? Nope. Alright. You know what, guys? I'm going to go ahead and save the game real quick. Well, first I'm going to delete a save so I can open up a save. All right, I'm going to create a new save. All right, guys, thanks very much for watching. I hope you join us again next time on GTA 5.